Having explored the options of how to scale up by tuning existing system parameters, let's look at some more drastic changes. Instead of making all these changes to the system itself, why don't we think a bit more outside of our current scalability formulation? Why don't we start thinking off-chain? If the main struggle with blockchain scalability is that blockchains are too slow, why don't we remove some of the more costly operations off-chain entirely? We could keep operations off the main blockchain as much as possible, perhaps only publishing to the chain only once in a while, when we need a global sense of truth to play the role of the mediator or arbiter, which is what the blockchain is best for anyways. Perhaps we could also use the same idea of keeping operations off-chain and having our operations on the actual chain represent a summary or net result of all off-chain transactions. That's what we're going to be covering in this section on vertical scaling by thinking off-chain.